Hello, it's me, Crazy Rebecca, Dances with Pitbulls. Welcome to the Friday Crazy Quilt video. Monday is for vlogs, happy mail, hauls, etc. Wednesday is for journals, and now Friday will be for crazy quilting or regular quilting, I don't know. I'm going to do a red and black quilt, and we're going to cut the fabric for it, make some bundles, excuse me. This is my inspiration. Yes, red and black with some, maybe a little bit of brown, I don't know, some, yeah. So the inspiration will go right there. And got a new pair of scissors. Here's the fabric. Okay, I gotta make sure where I'm at here. So first, let's get some piles. This is a gray velvet, already cut. Okay, this is from my crazy quilt. Or crazy quilt, listen to me. Steampunk skirt. I actually need to make two red and black quilts, so we'll see how I feel when I get one. Maybe I'll just do bunch of blocks because I need one for myself and one for my granddaughter Sadie. What happens is I get burnt out. Was this a skirt? It had to be. I'm pretty sure I have more of this. Okay, this stuff's going to drive me insane. This is sari silk from Safia. She had wrapped my bundle in it. So let me think. Do I have two pieces? Okay. It's kind of small. I think I'll keep one for journals, for closures, and I will cut this one for piecing. It'll be fine. This is a black bundle, black and red. Oh, so I've already done this one. Okay, that's good. I can go with the gray. This I bought for the steampunk. I was gonna make lace out of it, but I think I'm gonna use, not lace, a ruffle. I think I'm gonna use some of it. And then I'll save the rest for something that calls for whatever this is called. I just had it in my mind and it went away. Organza. 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 So that can also go up here. This is the rest of Jane's dress all the way from Canada. Compliments of her husband, which she wore it. She wore it. And then she gave it to me after she used a big old hunk of it. So don't think she didn't get a piece of it, because she did. I used it for my burgundy crazy quilt, which we'll probably look at next week. My wall hanging. Look at, oh, did it have lace or something for the sleeves? Why are these buttons here, Jane? So many buttons everywhere. I'm interested to know what went on those buttons. Save that for later. Okay, these t-shirts I've had for a long time, and they got bleach stains and whatever, and I'm cleaning out my drawers. I have way too many clothes. These things gotta go. I want to keep this part. Keep this part for a rag. Throwing this part away. This, I'm only going to keep this. Oh, there's some on the back. I felt it. there's more. Look it. This was from my coat. The other piece was from my skirt. I need to try to wear my outfit at the art walk, which will be, I believe, August 24th. This stuff. Got this at the idea store. I think it's yarn to make those ruffle scarves. We're going to use it for trim. This might be the lining from my coat. I think it is. Oh, look at this too. I'm gonna put that up here. Rethinking that. Okay. See it slide. Stay. I'm going to tell you why I did not buy dressmaker shears. They're too heavy. I don't like them. They're too heavy and they're too expensive. So I didn't buy any. Okay, I got a lot of this. This I got at the idea store. This is a corduroy that I got. It's leaning more towards burgundy, but that is just peachy. I'm okay with it. It will add some depth. Yeah. I'm loving it. Scraps. So why is that in there? Okay. This is a shrunken cashmere sweater. You can use this, but you should keep it towards the middle of the block. That is awesome. It has no seams. Oh yes, it does. You just can barely feel them. 100% cashmere. I wish it was marked on the selvage. I'm just gonna go ahead and take that selvage off. I've had this for a long time. I can't remember where I got it, but I have used the heck out of it. Oh, where did I get this? Printed, you can tell. The gold is printed over. This I've had for a long time. Massive red velvet. Not as pretty as the black, but threads off of everything at a later date. Okay, I need to take a break, so catch you in a few. Okay, confession time. I went ahead and cut without you, but I wanted to save these because look at my shiny buttons. Look at all my shiny buttons. And I have been putting buttons in here. So let's put the buttons in there. the shiny, shiny buttons. Yeah, I'm rich with shiny buttons. I gotta show you what else I found. Okay, I like this. Tranquility Mayhem. And for Barbara, Dress Barn Petite even. So I thought, oh, I gotta save those. Okay, on this, it has all these side buttons. I love this dress, but it's a size 12. Ain't no way. Do a quick like this because there's darts. One more slice and then it just reminded me of a song, but I don't know what song. But beautiful, beautiful red roses on black, red and black, I say. Just part of this, and then we're going to start building our bundles. Bought this mainly for those buttons, but then it's really actually the right color. Black with some shiny. I know where it lives if I need more. Okay, so I'm gonna organize and then we're gonna build bundles. Okay, we're going to start by making 6 bundles. And I'm going to save any extra to make another bundle. tell I need to cut. I have a bunch of this. A bunch. So if I need more, I have it. I think I got that on clearance. Oh gosh. Had to be. ~15 years ago, got it on clearance at Walmart. This is of the same era as the spiderweb stuff. This is extra. Okay, this stuff we're going to just spread out. Same, same. Save these little ones. I need two more. There's one. Five. Okay. This I'm gonna do something with. I'm not sure what yet. This was a wool I cut without you. This is a heavy flannel back satin. Got that at the Idea Store in their bag sale. This was a dress. Karen Miller gave it to me. And I wore it a couple times, and she's like, you know what? That dress is still really ugly. I'm like, I think you're right. I'm going to cut it up. Velvet. Do you think I have 25 different fabrics here? I don't know. We can double some up. Uh-oh. I need to cut this one in half. Cashmere sweater. Corduroy. I don't think this is called a cotton twill or something. Do two pieces of this. this one in half. Some of these are not getting a refabric. That's okay. Trust me, I'm a professional. All of this is extra for now. So. Now. Okay. Okay, cut. we're gonna cut and then we'll be back. Okay, let's put some bundles together, or at least a bundle. I'm gonna start with this one, and I like to iron a bit. So let's count 2, 3. See this? You just do that. 8, 9. Well, 13. I got a good feeling about this. 18. Or not 18. 19. 20. 21. 22. Yep. 23, 24, 25, 26. I'll take it. 27, 28. I will take it. Okay, I need something to tie with. Yellow ribbon, just because. Whoa, big fat bundle. Yes, gonna need it. Gotta make two quilts. So I'm going to wrap up the rest of these and we will come back. Okay, so here are my six bundles. I made this one with some special fabrics in it. Here are two 11-inch blocks. I'm not happy with it. I'm going to go back down, I think. I don't know why, it just seemed more awkward. Maybe if I do a few more, it'll be okay. But it felt just really awkward just adding another inch. But anyway, look how pretty, how beautiful. Yes. I don't know how I'm going to embroider it yet. Maybe with just red thread. We'll see. We'll see. But thank you, and come back and see what happens. Mm-hmm.